name is D. Reddy Pravardhini. Good morning, friends. My name is Pranathi. Today we are going to discuss about coronavirus. The coronavirus is newly identified by the humans, and its scientific name is COVID-2019. It was never identified by the humans never ago. It is affected by the people of China especially. We should prevent coronavirus. Like, we should sanitize our hands with sanitizer, with alcohol based sanitizer, and we should maintain distance from the infected person about 1 meter, 3 feet, about 1 meter and 3 feet from the discharge from the nose and the saliva drops of the tongue. It will also spoil our lungs, kidneys and our heart, so be careful. And this is the replica of the coronavirus, you can see.